didn't that commercial just grab you? If you're like me, you couldn't take your eyes off it. Hi, I'm David Mould. What you just saw is actually a commercial for The Great Controversy. For the next few minutes, I'd like to talk to you about this book and this problem. How do we introduce The Great Controversy to the world without getting entire communities angry at us for flooding their mailboxes with unsolicited religious literature?